Non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, are exploding in popularity.
They're now selling for huge bucks.
$69 million.
Oh, so what's behind this latest craze?
That is the question to ask.
In recent months, non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, has become one of the hottest trends in finance, sports, art, tech, shoes, and anything else you can think of. In the month of March, an NFT artwork was sold for $69 million. NFTs are gonna replace collectibles as we know them. So in this story, we will unravel this new phenomenon. So let's open our eyes.
Open your eyes for the next saga.
To understand NFTs, we must first look back at Bitcoin. Bitcoin uses blockchain to create unique coins. NFTs also use blockchain to create a range of unique digital items. Typically, digital items can be copied identically and endlessly. Think of a file on your computer. Control C, then Control V, and you got a copy of that file. A blockchain database, on the other hand, securely records which digital items are authentic. The NF, non-fungible, in NFT simply means unique or one of a kind. A token indicates ownership of a digital item. NFTs allow people to collect digital items the same way that collectors collect baseball cards, rare books, and art. For example, Jack Dorsey, the CEO of Twitter,
I'm one of the co-founders of Twitter,
is selling his first tweet as an NFT for $2.5 million. Let's look at another example. In the case of the 69 million digital art collection NFT, millions of people have already seen the art online. The token proves ownership of that art, and it was sold for a whopping $69 million. Another way to think of NFTs is a way to capitalize digital items. You could write a book in Word and turn the Word doc into an NFT and sell that as a rare item. Even if someone copies it, the NFT proves its authenticity. In summary, the NFT is a deed to digital goods. It proves ownership of something virtual, like a tweet, a GIF, or even a piece of clip art. Right now, their value is exploding. Whether that will stay the case or not, still remains to be seen.
Thank you for watching. See you again for the next saga.